Hey everyone, Haligonian Type 1 here, and I'm going to be doing something a little bit different today. I'm actually going to be playing this game live while I'm doing the commentary. Well, the game isn't live, but I'm going to be playing it while I am talking. So let's get a new game started, shall we? And the game is called iSNIPER 3D, and it is available for 99 cents in the iTunes App Store. And it is done by Triniti Interactive, and I do believe they are the same ones that do that Tiny Warriors or Tiny Knight game. So there's a little bit of a backstory to this, so let's go next. Actually, we'll just skip this, and you guys can kind of watch this on your own, and I don't want to ruin the story for you, so we're just going to kind of skip that. And we'll go start. I'm not going to go to the weapon shop because obviously I don't have anything at the moment. No money, no cash, no gold, or whatever the currency is in this game. So right here we have some sort of a compound, and we have to take out these enemies in a hurry. So what you want to do is you want to click on right where the enemy is, and to kind of move your focus around, you can kind of, your bullseye around, and you can zoom in and out right on the right there. You see the plus and the minus. So let's just see if we can't get a headshot on this guy. There we go. So in order to get out of this mode, simply tap anywhere on the screen, and when you see your enemies, tap on them. And obviously you want headshots because that's where the money is. Ooh. Yeah. There. Alright, so let's go out to our next enemy here. And as you play the game, I'll show you in just a moment. I'm going to take this guy out here. I don't like his hat, so let's just get rid of him. Wait till he turns his head back, and there we go. Right there. I'll actually zoom on that right now. If you're running low on health, or they happen to be shooting at you and getting you, you can actually just shoot that. I'm not going to shoot it right now because I haven't lost any health. Oops, so we're just going to do a headshot on this guy here, because obviously that's worth the most. So let's... Okay. That'll learn you. Okay. Actually, I'll just shoot that just to show you. Whoops. Oh, wow. Okay, you missed it. Okay. Ooh, someone's coming after us now. So let's see who that is. Let's go with this guy over here. And we'll get a closer look at him here. Oops. It's a little sensitive, but once you get the hang of it, it's not too bad. Okay. Now, okay, we cleared out the compound so far, and let's see where we're going now. Hopefully you can hear this okay. Okay, so. Okay. Okay, there's another one right down here. And again, all you do is simply tap on your target or anywhere on the screen, and your scope will zoom in on that area. And then you can, on the right of the viewfinder here, you can just adjust your zoom level. So let's just take this guy out here. He's kind of getting on my nerves there. He's making a lot of noise. Whoa, I don't like that guy either. He looks a little too active. Let's make him inactive. See ya. Okay, so I'm gonna take this guy out right here. Headshot. Okay. Take this guy out over here. I think he's about to steal that Jeep, so let's just take him out. Get rid of this guy here. And I think there's a health pack just appeared down there, so let's take this guy with a headshot. Yeah, there's a health. We're gonna get that health pack. Excuse me. And let's take this guy out here. He's making a little bit too much noise, and it's first thing in the morning here, and I don't like it when terrorists are firing off their AK-47s at 9 o'clock in the morning. Let's take this guy out here. Okay. So the controls are fairly simple in this game. It's not overly complicated. You do not have to know the Coriolis effect, or the wind speeds, and so on. You know, which is nice on a device. You don't want to get overly complicated. Let's take this guy out here. Thought that palm tree was going to save him. He thought wrong. Okay, whoops. Let's just click over here, see what we got here. Okay, let's try and give this guy a headshot. Ooh, there we go. And I do believe, nope, we have one more here. I thought I cleared the level. I guess not. There. Oh, we got him. So that is... Actually, what is the name? I can't remember the name of this now. iSNIPER, I guess. It doesn't matter. All the relevant links, names, prices, and all that will be under the video. Let's take out a couple more guys first. Okay. So it gets a little harder. You don't have the little blue triangle on them. So you just got to look for their muzzle flashes. Okay. That'll make it a little bit easier. Wait, there's one right there. Yeah, I see them. Okay, let's take this guy out here. And I imagine a game like this could get repetitive. Still, it's kind of fun. You know, you're laying in bed or you want something to kill some time. Oops. Okay, let's get a headshot here. So, this is by Triniti Interactive. It is available for 99 cents in the iTunes App Store. And this video is getting a little long, so I am going to cut it short. Hope you had a good time gaming with me and doing some nice headshots and cleaning up the planet. Happy surfing, everyone. Happy gaming. Be safe and peace. Bye-bye.